what it looks like.
So for pommel wars, when you're at beginner levels for men's gymnastics, you'll do like leg swings. And then when you start getting into maybe the optional level, you'll start doing some circles. But you do some circles in the lower levels on something called a mushroom, and this is what it looks like. And so the second event I'll be talking about is rings, and this is what they look like. And rings do involve a lot of strength, and and you'll do like giants and press handstands and some more giants and like double backs. So yeah, but that'll only be in the higher levels. Now I'll be talking about vault, and that'll be the shortest event. So this is what it looks like. So what you do is you just run, you hurdle, and then you just jump and you do a flip over a vaulting table. Now I'm going to be talking about parallel bars. And this event also involves a lot of strength, and you'll do a lot of giants, and you'll do a lot of dismounts. So the last event I'll be talking about is high bar, and this is what it looks like. So you pretty much do swings, release skills, giants, and dismounts. Now here are some basic gymnastic skills. So I hope you enjoyed this video.